Welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil 4. Last time on Let's Play, Let's Play on English. We did stuff and words and other stuff, and then we fought these guys in a room. And man, that was something else. Hiding something. Okay. This time, I don't know what's gonna happen. Although I have some ideas.
Ashley!
Oh, this wasn't one of my ideas. Although it is kinky.
Leon!
Mr. Kennedy, don't you know when it's time to throw in the towel?
No! You dropped me down a hole!
Leon, you're alive.
Or dead, I'm not sure. Oh god, here we go again. Stop it!
So maybe you have 9 lives. But
so you're attacked, Mr. Kennedy.
I've sent my right hand to dispose of you.
I cut
Your
it off.
Your right hand comes off?
You
Wait,
please.
Did that say you are right hand comes off? maybe I read that wrong. I was like, you are right hand comes off? That doesn't even make sense. Oh, the crown. The hell are you doing out here? Stupid question on my part, I suppose, but... I'll take. Take that too. Take this too. Take all this stuff. Yep.
Welcome.
Nah.
What are you buying?
Okay, what do we got?
What are you buying?
Okay. So I should be able to up. Yeah.
Is that all, stranger? Thank you. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying? What are you buying?
Pum. Is it 9?
Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Okay, Okay, bats. Okay, we're going next. Over. Oh wait, was there a save point next time too? Yeah. Now, if I remember correctly, this is the section... Wait, a ladder. Yeah, so this is the section of the game where I have to fight through a sewer, and then I think after this, it's when we have the boss fight against Dude. With these guys, I believe they can hide on the ceiling. But they might be barely visible, except for maybe the first one. Also, I'm sorry, you can probably, with the mic, you can probably hear my cat. Huh, I'm having some weird memories about this particular portion of the game that I'm not necessarily comfortable with. I don't think I like this. I'll take this, and I'll take this. Wait, isn't the power located further down then? Yeah, this is gonna... Yes, I went backwards, damn it. Okay. Oh boy. Hey buddy, what's up? I'm... Bye. You're such a dick. This guy's cheating is what he's doing. Come on, please. Was I supposed to take him in that other room too? I couldn't just rush to the thing? If so, that's kind of irritating. There's one here, too. Wait, really? Oopsies. Huh. Yeah, I get it. So we gotta go to the other rooms first, then collect the stuff so I have healing items. And then maybe fighting him isn't even a goal. Maybe he's just surviving. Out the door. You're a bastard. Home stretch, please. These last couple of parts have not been very good for talking. Wait, am I? Not again? Oh, come on. Come on. Oh my god. Says it needs 4 minutes. Is it 4 minutes in real time?
God.
What the fuck was that? Come on. I don't like this guy. He's kind of a prick. Oh wait, I'm doing this wrong. Wrong way. Do this again. Bye. Thank you. not over. Saving just in case. Oh, thank God. Oh, God. You're dead. I hate you so much.
It seems that Salazar is having difficulty taming the American pig.
Even though that American pig sucks.
Krauser, go get the girl. Oh, and dispose of the swine while you're at it.
Consider it done.
Quick time events. Yeah, let's save this. It's a winner. Okay. Well, that should be enough test out parts for the mic slash a continuation of Resident Evil 4. Hopefully the mic thing went out, turned out okay. Hopefully no one was annoyed by my performance too badly. Or my lack of commentary. In my defense, though, some of that was not very commentary friendly. But next time on Let's Play Resident Evil 4, I think we're going to make it to disc 2 pretty soon, hopefully. So, something to look forward to. See you guys next time on Let's Play Resident Evil 4.